We have another round of applause for Philip.